Hey guys, it's Katie Churchill, and I know that you love Zumba as much as me. So I wanted to take time today to show you kind of a step or two and so that you can join in the party. So as we know, Zumba is something that is Latino inspired. And so I want to show you kind of a really basic step. And then after that, we're going to turn on some music and do it together. We're going to shake, shake, shake it up together. So first thing, basic salsa step is you step forward with one foot, you step forward with the other, and you just do kind of a little rock. So da, da, da. And you can do it with the other leg too. So again, step forward and rock. And hopefully you can see my feet. And I'm gonna show you that from the side too. So step forward and rock. And that's it, that is a basic salsa step. You can do it on the other side too. You can do step and rock and step and touch. Step and rock and touch and rock and touch and rock and touch. Okay, let's do it with a little bit of music. Here we go. For now, if you just practice that basic step, step front and step, step, rock front and step, step. And to make your Zumba practice even better and stronger and more effective, go ahead and check out attractradicalhealth.com. There's a link right below, attractradicalhealth.com. This is Katie, and keep on partying and dancing. I'll see you there.